will recall Councillor Woodward presented a paper petition at the council meeting in December opposing the building of 1,500 new homes in Warsash, Lots Heath, Parkgate and Titchfield. The executive leader gave a verbal update on the status of this petition at the January executive when he confirmed that the petition signatures had been verified alongside the online petition which had been running on the council's website for the same request, and that the combined number of signatures was 2,390. This number is significantly high and would ordinarily trigger a debate at council. However, in this particular instance, as the petition was raised in response to the consultation on the draft local plan, it is not yet appropriate to debate the matter at this council meeting. This is to avoid any predetermination issues where councillors might publicly voice their opinions on how they will vote on site allocations for housing prior to the local plan being formally presented to council for adoption, or prior to any planning applications on those specific sites coming forward to the planning committee for approval. We will continue to ensure that the petition is given adequate exposure, and any planning applications which do come to the planning committee before the local plan is adopted will include reference to the petition via the officer's report. This has already been the case at the last two planning committee meetings. The petitioner has been advised of this variation to proceedings and will be invited to attend the council meeting and make a deputation on the subject when the local plan does eventually come forward for adoption. Thank you, Mr. Mayor.